Architects and engineers design buildings, but they only ever deliver paper. My absolute top tip for a young practitioner would be to learn to draw. In practice, the older I get, the more I've been surprised at how crucial drawing has been in meetings with clients, with collaborators. You can cycle through ideas so much faster with a drawing than you can with a computer.